An up-and-coming talent in the women's division.
Yeah, I'll tell you, a few women have the heart and determination of Aliyah.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada. Aliyah!
Aliyah did not have a short or easy road to the main roster, but she is thriving now.
Already a women's tag team title reign to her name, and much, much more to come. Man, look at Aliyah. She's just so excited to be performing for the WWE Universe tonight.
Well, let's see if that excitement translates to a win. A trap to fall into. But while Aliyah might seem like an easy target. Oh, the leg sweeping. Just twisting away. Trouble! In trouble! Tap out! She's got a tap out! She's gonna get hurt! Seriously hurt!
The jeopardy is real. Tap out.
What is she gonna do here? Is she gonna tap out? No! Able to slip underneath and deliver some blows, creating the break.
This could be big.
DDT! Planted.
Oh, here's Aliyah's big. The work, trying to earn the win with a big attack. Jumping DDT.
Absolutely. An emphatic victory.
Here is your winner.
Seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets.